Hey everyone, I wanted to respond to a question on YouTube. A gentleman was asking about aromatherapy and does it help the eyes? Yes, absolutely it does. In two ways. First of all, there are a lot of acupuncture meridians that run to the eyes, the liver, gallbladder, spleen, stomach, colon. And when you stimulate those acupuncture points with essential oils, you're opening up the energy between the organ and the eyes, and that's really good to do. And the other thing is the essential oils, if they're high quality, they can oxygenate and hydrate both the eye area, tissue, the bloodstream, and all the fluid body, fascia, connective tissue. So enjoy that video.